Yeah, it feels great. It's really exciting. This is my first World Cup medal, let alone gold medal. So, and it's even better, like, to have it on home soil. We had a massive Australian team and they're all there supporting me in the final, so it was amazing. I knew I was shooting well and I knew what I had to do going in there, so I just stuck to my routine and let it happen. Yeah, I was pretty happy with my scores. Qualification rounds yesterday, there were a couple of rounds that I wasn't entirely happy with, just a few targets. And in the final even, there was a couple I could have picked up there. But overall, I'm happy with the result. I'm in Sydney at the moment, and then tomorrow I'll head up to Brisbane to compete in the Commonwealth Games for Australia. So that'll be really exciting.